Well, hello everyone. It's Wednesday, the, I don't know, 8th, 9th, whatever day it is. I think it's the 9th, 8th, I still don't know, of July. Anyway, it's Wednesday. And today I am working on a daily copy. So the reporter is in the Midwest. The three arbitrators are either in Switzerland or in Washington or in New York. The attorneys are other places. It's just really cool to see how the technology is working. It can be done when people are understanding how it works, you know, and only one person can speak at a time and you have to raise your hand. And anyway, so we're doing that today. And I wanted to touch base with you because I haven't talked to you in a few days. We did get all of the internet stuff, well, not all of it, but the firewall installed, and we're going to be working next week on finishing it. We've got to work on our password protector, and we're going to have a little, they call it a YubiKey, and it's basically a second, I don't know what you call it, the two-point verification. So it's the second verification, and so it will go up against your phone or plug into your computer to verify that it's you. So you're really locking down your technology. That's going to be installed next week. We are switching from Avast to Webroot, and that will also happen next week. And so it's just a matter now of getting everything squared away. We have started seeing that fewer ads, which is nice. So that's good. I'm not getting as much spam. I'm thinking that might be part of it because of the firewall. And the next thing that's up is my personal Tori-Pittman webpage. Right now, it's just a landing spot, and it's pretty basic. It's just one page with like the little Windows 8 tiles, and we're going to revamp that as well, make it a little bit more dynamic and in the same vein as Steno Traveler and The Last Word. And where we are right now is trying to clear out some of our closets. When we redid the internet stuff, we have a lot of coats in the coat closet, and you know, who wears coats? I mean, yes, we live in the South, so we don't have a need for a lot of them. And we just had a lot hanging in there. So I've put three in there, a denim jacket, a lightweight jacket, and then like a flicker, like a rain jacket. So that's what I've got. And Al's tasked with only putting three in as well. So we'll see how he does. And then we just have to go through and get some boxes, because it's obvious that I have way too many pieces of clothing. The amount of clothing that I have is ridiculous. Nobody needs that many articles of clothing. So that's next, big boxes. We got a few things from a local, I don't know what you call them, it's basically a curb alert. And Al found a great table for in here, so that instead of having this necessarily on the tripod here, I've got a table so that I may be able to put my Mac here and shoot from the Mac, which will be really cool. So that's in process. We did cancel our cleaners, so that saved us $160 a month. We have canceled a bunch of other things. I canceled the NBC Sports Gold because the only reason I got it was to watch the Tour de France. Well, of course, there's no Tour de France. So I would highly recommend everyone, while you're doing this downtime, maybe take a look and see where you're spending money that's automatically coming out of your computer and or out of your checkbook, and see if you really need it. I literally don't have anything now. I have Amazon because I like Prime. And I also have the Amazon, the books, the Kindle Unlimited. So I have that, but I've really cut down a lot of the automatic stuff. So that's good. Getting a little bit more work from my two reporter clients, nothing major from my attorneys. Not sure what that means. And I'm just gonna roll with it because I'm happy right now. As we've talked previously, the focus thing is an issue for me. I'm having a lot of issue of with focus. And I don't know if I read it or I watched it, but there's something about digital addiction And so I'm going to do a little bit more research into that. And so I think we're seeing a lot of that. Everybody's spending a lot of time on Facebook, on Twitter, on TikTok, on Instagram, etc. So I'm going to do a little bit of research into that and try to make it a habit to only be online for a certain amount of time a day. I think we did see that with our iPhones and Samsung phones, where they've created that app that tells you how much time you've spent on screen. So anyway, I hope you're practicing. I did practice last night. The other night I practiced from a speed tape that was for stamina, for endurance. So it was a 15-minute take solid. It wasn't 3 5-minute takes. It was a nice little literary that just kept going. So vary up your practice, guys, because you never know. Some days you might get really rapid fire Q&A. Some days you might get an expert witness who will spend 10 or 15 minutes giving you basically a lecture from college, and you never know what's going to happen. So kind of get that diversity in your hands or in your dictation. I am going to head on back to work because it's about time for the next drop. I hope you have a fantastic day. I am again having focus issues, so I apologize that we're not getting as many videos as we used to. I will see you guys later.